What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Alan fishing here, back at it again with another fishing video, and I'm up here with my man Jason Bake. We're up here in the mountains of Confluence, Pennsylvania. Gonna be going after some native trout. We parked a little bit downstream, and Bake already hooked up to a nice rainbow and three wild brook trout. Hopefully we can get on some fish for you guys today. If you guys are new to the channel, please make sure to smash the subscribe button and turn on that bell for post notifications, and let's get fishing. We got my car parked right there, and the stream is right behind us. You guys can hear it running, and you just can see it right there. A little bit of snow on the ground, it's pretty chilly up here, but we're gonna catch some fish today. Throwing the little trout magnet right there, the little pink color. You guys saw our last native video, I'll leave it linked right up there in the corner. We did that one up in Ligonier, Pennsylvania. Caught some wild browns, lots of brook trout. We're about to catch some rainbows and brooks in here today. For you guys, just stay tuned. Got one. There we go. Bake! Got the little brook trout. Let me put my hands for you guys. These guys fight like crazy. There she is. This little native brook trout. Right there. Look at the colors on that guy. Beautiful fish, here's its release. See ya, buddy. My God, I just lost my keys out in the water and Bake found them, thank God. Thank God. Easter eggs! We got an Easter egg, boy! There's Easter eggs, look. There's another one. What? There's something inside that. There's one sitting right here. It was green. Look. What the heck? We found Easter eggs.
You!
Jelly bean!
Yes, sir!
Oh my God. Woo! What are you thinking, Bake?
I think we have to go to the bridge and then turn around.
And then we go down and catch that big rainbow. Ooh.
I need to go out to the bridge.
Native fishing adventure. Here we go.
We caught two so far, but they caught more than that. They caught like five. We weren't filming, but we're gonna walk downstream, fish that, maybe hit some more spots. But good day so far. We came out here expecting to fish the Yaukagany River, but the dam was letting too much water out, and it was so high, like if we would have gotten there, we probably would have died. But it was, so we found this place and we're like, let's fish it, let's see if there's anything in it. Next thing you know, we're ripping out native brook trout and they caught a nice rainbow. Play that video right now.
So we're out here.
Dude's gone.
So we're gonna walk back downstream, see if we can catch more rainbows. Look at this hole, oh my god. Oh, I just had a rainbow. Jake, I just had a rainbow. Look at this, Brookie. That's a big one. That's a big one. That's a big one. That's a big one. Oh my god. Jake, look at this native. Oh my. Look at this native.
I know, dude. It's huge.
This is huge. Oh my god. Look at that, guys. That's like the biggest native brook trout I ever caught in my life. Oh my god. Wow. Look at that. It's released. Beautiful fish. Bake's on, let's go. Look at that little buddy. Look at the colors on that one. Oh my. Wow. Let's go, Bake. Look at that. Look at the colors on him. Woo! Little guy.
Just a real little guy, baby.
Woo!
Back off into the shallow water.
Hey. Oh my god.
I thought I had a snag.
Gosh, oh. Pieces. Oh my god. Let's go, bait. Let's go. Ooh. That's your PB. Look at that wild. That's wild. Native brook trout. Not wild. Native brook trout. Oh my god. That is a beautiful fish. Look at that. That's an old fish. Here's its release. Oh yeah. Look at that fish.
Beautiful. Check out his face.
Look at that. Hey, here's its release. Guys, that wraps up today's video. If you guys are new to the channel, please make sure to smash that subscribe button, turn on that bell for post notifications. And as always, I'll catch you guys on the next one.